Yes, I'm fighting to preserve a way of life, to maintain a home, to live in this country generally under what I consider to be an acceptable system, which is basically Christian and capitalistic. If the rest of Africa is an example of the alternatives to this particular system, and if that is what communism represents in general, then I'm going to be against it until the day I finally go.